Lang.
A reign of solution and power.
Mercy Lang.
A reign of solution and power.
I am Samson Ojo by name. I'm from Edo State. I deem it necessary today to come and return all glory to the Lord for the goodness he has done in my life. By the grace of God, I am a proprietor. For more than 10 years, I don't have a YX center in my school. Last year, I went for it. They came for inspection. After the inspection, they prepare a report and sent to Lagos. For the first time, they reject the file. The second time, the same thing. I said, no, this one is not an ordinary. Then as I was praying, I remember I have a spiritual father. Then I call on the God of my spiritual father, Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuin.
Power!
I make up my mind. I travel down to Warri. By the grace of God, that very day, we were having sound service. It was a day before a partnership meeting. That day, after prayers, Papa asked us to come with a sound from our home. After that particular prayer, he asked us to bury the sound. After we buried the sound, he asked us to pick up the sound and we should go home with the sound. I ran home. On Sunday, I went to school. The hall I proposed for the exam, I went inside. I went on my knee. I spread the sand all over the hall. I went on my knee. I said, oh, God of my spiritual father, Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuin, I want this, my father, to be accredited, to be signed this week. And after this, I will come back to testify. Behold, immediately after that prayer, three days later, I was called by the office and they called me. The woman congratulated me and said, come for your letter of accreditation. Your
power
will be accredited.
Power.
Concerning this testimony, you can do better than that for this God. Jump up your feet and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Your school is now accredited.
Yes. It's now a full school.
It's now a full school.
Yeah.
They can write WAEC there now. Mm.
The picture you can see there is the first set of students who wrote WAEC this year, 2018.
Mm. And you are just sitting down like that. Jam your hands together for this God. And as you are clapping, the Lord God will do the same for you in Jesus' name. And so now, what is your advice to viewers all over the world?
My advice to viewers all over the world is that whosoever you are, whatever you want to become, you need a spiritual father.
Yes.
And I will use this medium to introduce to you my spiritual father, a man who is recognized in the kingdom of heaven, a bulldozer in the kingdom of darkness.
Power!
In the person of Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuin.
Power!
Stand up your feet and shout hallelujah! Amen! You need a spiritual father.
Chers utilisateurs, cet homme remercie le Seigneur pour vraiment cette faveur dans sa vie. Il est propriétaire d'une école. Alors, cher utilisateur, il a dit depuis plus de 10 ans qu'il opérait. Vraiment, il désirait que son école puisse être un centre d'examen. Mais malgré ses efforts, vraiment, il n'y avait pas de suite favorable, bien du fait qu'il a vraiment eu à prier au Seigneur pour vraiment cette suite favorable. Alors, il a dit qu'il s'est rappelé qu'il était fils du prophète Jérémie Omotofufuin. Il a décidé juste de prier de pair avec l'homme de Dieu. Et il a dit également qu'il s'est procuré du sable oint de cette arène. Et ceci a contribué vraiment à sa percée. Il a dit qu'il a juste administré sur ses documents. Il a également administré de partout à l'école pour une intervention divine. Et c'est alors que le Seigneur vraiment a répondu par l'affirmative. Aujourd'hui, il se réjouit du fait que son école est un centre d'examen à partir du brevet jusqu'au niveau secondaire. Chers utilisateurs, il se réjouit de cette heure miraculeuse. Apportons le Seigneur.
Amen. Our brother will rejoice with you, and we also celebrate with you, and we pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.